Hello guys, today I bought a blanket of bread, dragon's fruit, or thanh long in Vietnamese, which is sweet and very good for health. With red color, I think of the cheesecake for the birthday of my husband. Combine Oreo cracker crumb and melted butter in a bowl until mixture is thoroughly combined and crumbly. Then I transfer crust mixture to a hot sharp mousse bread curd in the bottom of mousse until smooth and even. Refrigerate until set about 50 minutes. Secondly, I shot gelatin with warm water and I peel out the dragon fruit, cut into small pieces, then grind it and filter to the root. Cheese, juice, and gelatin in a bowl until thoroughly combined. Thirdly, I wrap whipping cream in a bowl until the cream is fluffy and form short peak. Add whipped cream to the cream cheese mixture and gently whip until thinning to soft, fluffy and well combined. Like I put brown filling on the top of Oreo crackers, spreading and smoothing the top. Tap the mousse gently on surface several times to settle the crust and fillings. Refrigerate until chilled and set at next 3 hours. Finally, I use hot paper and cut into 2 halves, place side by side on the cake. Sprinkle the cocoa powder over the entire cake surface to form a brown layer. I use chitter to take out to her paper to form a romantic layer. You can see my husband was quite surprised and excited. In addition, I also take advantage of the leftover cream and dragon fruit pulp after the juice filter. I mix together to form a delicious dragon fruit cream. If you love my food, please upvote and follow me. Thank you and see you again. Bye bye.